Hey guys, me, Gene Clements, eDreamerJS, all them fun things going live. I ordered some stuff off of Prime Amazon the other day for Easter and for our upcoming trip so that I would have some fun stuff to snack on. Funny thing I did the other night, I've been requesting forever for Bill to bring home Indian food because... Hey, Sandy. I've been asking Bill for the last couple weeks for us to have Indian food because we have a really good restaurant on the way home that he can bring it. So Friday night, he begrudgingly laughs and says, fine, I'll bring home Indian food. Dawned on me Saturday morning why he did that, because our trip is fast approaching. So I was like, oh, duh. Now I know why you were... acting the way you were when you said you would bring it. Hey, Sandy. So, I ordered some stuff he did not know about off of Amazon Prime. Because I ran out of my Twizzlers and I wanted to have some for the trip. And, I don't know if you guys know about these. Hershey's chocolate Twizzlers. And, okay, you can be excited for both of us, because my anxiety level is up to here. And, I'm not doing very well with it. So, Twizzlers makes Hershey's chocolate, Twizzlers. And I'm mad because they're no longer in the resealable bags. So, anyway, you can order them off of Amazon in a six-pack. Six or eight? One, two, three, four, five. Oh, I guess it's an eight pack. Yeah, and so it's a regular reorder for me. But, I mean, Twizzlers are fat-free. Let's see, calories 120 for four pieces. And 1 gram of fat. So that's one thing that I stock here, like to go to the movies, etc. There was another reason I had actually gone on there to look, because we don't find these very often locally, and this is one of my favorite look on Amazon, because I will tell you of another thing I can't find anywhere, but this was another one that I can't find anywhere. I went to Five Below the other day. They really didn't have them, and I was hoping they would. Bill's been looking for them, too. It's my favorite Easter candy, and it's the Cadbury Mini Caramel Eggs. I don't like the big ones because it's just too much caramel at the same time, but it's the mini caramel eggs, the little dozen caramel eggs. And so I found a company that had a four-pack for $10, I think it was, for the four of them, so I didn't think that was that bad. I do too. I could have been really bad at Five Below, but I got out of there with, what was it, five banana, five something really, and then a $5 pink felt, letter sign, you know, that I can put the white letters in. And then I got a $5 color light up sign for the background for my blog. I was mainly getting the $5 color one for the color letters, because I have a light up marquee. Yeah, they have the little miniature marquee. Oh, I put them over there, otherwise I would show you. The little marquee is like this big. They're really small and they're perfect for vlogs or Instagram. And the little $5 felt, you see them everywhere on Instagram with the little miniature letters that you can put in. And it was a pink outline, pink frame with, white frame with pink felt. And I'm going to do something with the frame with my nail polish, I think. So the last thing I got, which you cannot find in the U.S., you can find it in Canada and elsewhere, that Cadbury does, is called a Wunderbar. These are amazeballs. I've known about these things for over 10 years. They're called the Wunderbar. And they consist of a peanut butter caramel experience. It's amazeballs. They are hey there. They just, oh my god, they just, oh, Cadbury Wunderbars. I wish they had them here in the US. The person that turned me onto these was Ant from Last Comic Standing. We actually were going to do a bit about it on YouTube. We were going to do this whole cute little cartoon YouTube thing with his followers, but we didn't end up doing it. But there's 10 of the miniatures in here. So I was like, well, you know, gotta have it because you can't find it anywhere. Oh, this might be the perfect size box for one of the two boxes I have to send out. One to my dad and one to somebody else that I've been holding off on. So have you been watching April the Giraffe? She's literally about to give birth. She's like almost there. They're cleaning out her stall right now. Oliver was just in there with her and I have pictures. He was checking out how far the baby is. So it was funny. But she's literally about to give birth, so I've kept that next to me one version or another. I showed you guys the stuff I got for India, the clothing I got. It's really pretty. I'm stressing out galore. Bill is stressing out. We're just all kinds of around. So yeah, I got my Cadbury delivery today and my Twizzlers. Yum yum. All right, I'm gonna let you guys go. Hope you have a wonderful day. Go do something wonderful for somebody else. Love y'all. Bye.